Ready, 1, 2. Well, seems to be reasonable, I think. So I don't know about you, I think we'll give it a go. I'm just trying on a wired mic, just to see if there's any sort of overall difference. I don't know whether there is, or whether there isn't. But there could be. You see, there are things, as Donald Rumsfeld said, that there are those things that you know, and there are those things that you don't know, and then there's those things that you don't know that you think you know that you don't know, and you never knew, and you never will. You know, I don't know about you. I think he's having a bit of a moon dance, don't you? A moon dance. Welcome to part 2. Hope you enjoy it. Well, it's a marvellous night for a moon dance, with the stars up above in your eyes. A fantabulous night to make romance beneath the cover of October skies. Now all the leaves on the trees are falling to the sound of the breezes that blow, and I'm trying to please to the calling to get heartstrings to play some down low. And all that magic seems to whisper and hush, and all that some moonlight seems to shine in your blood. Can I just one more moon dance with you, my love? Can I spend some more romance with you, my love? Love to you tonight. To my arms you will run, and when you come my heart will be waiting to make sure that you're never alone. There and then all my dreams will come true, dear. There and then I will make you my own, 'cause every time that I touch you, you just ramble inside.
Such a magic night.
shoes off, I'm doing it to play voodoo. Can I have just one more romance? Can I just have one more romance with you, my love?